The Soviets never emphasized that they were parading under the Nazi flag. Officially, Moscow portrayed itself as an epic anti-fascist fighter. Many people believed it. Many Jews fled to the USSR to be protected from Hitler. And then, Stalin did something unimaginable. He rounded them up and delivered them back to the Gestapo as a gesture of friendship. Take a look at this footage again. The Soviet officer greeting his SS colleagues with a Nazi salute.